Firstly, pupils should be given the opportunity to control a balloon with their racket hand, working alone. Then, as shown here, let them work in pairs to control the direction of the balloon only using their racket hand. The progression is to move to a larger ball, as you can see the boy in green, who's using a larger ball to tap the ball across only using his racket hand.